Just want to say welcome back. This is the fourth mission of this game, 4 of 7. And I figured I would show you guys the character selection. This is kind of like what you have. You get to pick the other characters. If you do multiplayer, it's pretty much they get to pick their own. But I chose her because she's a salt. And that's a primary one. That's the one I use for the thumbnail. And then this is the medic. I use her just in hopes that if she uses a first aid spray. This dude is close range. I'm not a big fan of using him. So I've been kind of going with Vector, in a sense. And I use Spectre, who he's surveillance. He's kind of all around. And I unlock some abilities. Just different things. And this is the gun. This right here is the gun you start out with. This is the gun I'm using now. You see the weapon stats versus that. Yeah. And I upgraded this pistol to this one. The blood frenzy is a little higher. These two are fucking, I don't know what that shit is. I don't have enough experience points to get them, but anyways, let's go ahead and get to it. This one's called Gone Rogue, I guess.
Just shut down the power grid.
All umbrella facilities have their own power source.
All right, we are officially back in the game. I'm gonna let them kind of take care of that. I find it best to not aim down the sights. Wow, really? You gonna infect me already? Or am I good? I guess I'm good. Now, let me get my pistol out. Oh shit! Come on! Shoot the barrel, shoot the barrel, shoot the barrel. I don't know what they plan on rebooting Nemesis. That son of a bitch is mean. Oh yeah, I completely missed that one. I've kind of found a way to work with the computer in this game. The AI is, I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty bad, but I find it manageable, because sometimes they do heal me. They're pretty easy to gather all together. What the fuck? What is...
Spec-ops coming at us.
I don't want to pick that thing up. What the hell is that? Danger imminent. Alright then. I'm not sure why I kept saying that. I think it's because they're snipers. Oh shit, I'm bleeding. I just got shot. I should have used a rifle on this one. I thought you could only hold two grenades on the right. Apparently, you can hold more than that. Go on, bitch! Yeah, so far this year, this is... I mean, I don't really know how it's determined. I think it's just search results and people wanted to see if this game was bad or not, but... the first part of the series for me got an unusual amount of views. And by unusual, I mean a lot. So if you're a part of that, I appreciate it. I don't know if it's just... if it's just luck or what. Thought a zombie was on her. Oh, no, there's a zombie. That's the only bad thing about this game is... your T teammates don't really stay next to you. And she's about to die. There she goes. There she goes. Now we gotta kill her before she kills everybody else. And this is like the point where I would be like, alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. And of course, they don't. They don't want to. I'm just gonna shoot the guys in the windows. There we go. And I'm just gonna move forward. What we got? What we got? What we got? I'm surprised that of all of them, that are really have been infected already. I'm just surprised that of all the shit. Oh wow, I am hauling ass, right? Alright, let's go ahead and head this way as I'm being infected slowly. I think Lupo's also part of that. No, we are good. Area looks good. I think here we're gonna go on the right stairs right there. Who the fuck is... Where's the sniper at? I don't see him. I guess we're good. I'll let them take care of it. They're behind me. That's what the minimap's showing. Oh, wow. Remember, I'm still infected, so I might get rocked. Look at those barrels. Really? Really? Yeah, I mean, giant red barrels. Why not get next to them, you know? I gotta do something quick. I can't just sit here and revive them. So I'm gonna get killed. Here we go. You know what they need? Instead of that antivirus spray, they need blue herbs. That's what they need. Really? How so? Oh, there they go. There they go. I thought it was their chance to run through there. Alright. Yeah, I'm about to die. Which is... It's all good, though. You know? I got a first aid. I don't think that's gonna matter. Let me wait for them to get near me. Where you guys at? Come here, bitch. Y'all just stay close. Still doesn't heal me from the, imminent danger that I'm apparently in. Alright, let's get going. I'm not sure how many of you actually played Resident Evil 3, but Nemesis wasn't on anybody's side. He was always a rebel, so that was my... Hey, the... It kind of wore off. I don't know if it's just the cutscene or what. Assault shotgun. Yes, please. I'll get that in a minute. Let me just go ahead and waste this ammo. I'm not even playing online, and it is lagging. Hardcore. Alright. Wow, really? It's just... Did you see that shit? There we go. Oh, man. I think I almost bought this one. Jesus, that shit is disgusting. My 360 is having a rough time loading this shit. Are you kidding me? I think it's amazing, though. And of all the things it has trouble with, I keep running into these glowing things.
Watch out.
Oh, yeah, let me run over here, because there's apparently, there's apparently a few people right here. Give me that herb. Oh, wow.
Watch out.
If I could re-up on this weapon every day, I would just... Yeah, let me just have that again. This gun is amazing. I don't even need to aim, really. Just Trying to get in the general vicinity, you know? You gotta be kinda close, though. Vector, you about to die, dude. There you go, you did. I got you.
Looks like I'll have to keep a closer eye on you.
Just hang tight. I kinda wonder what would happen if I just run for it. You know, all those times when they're about to die, if I just take out running. Like, she's not gonna make it. She's obviously gonna have a hard time. Alright, let's just get going. Let's just try and rush through this graveyard area. This reminds me of the graveyard from Left 4 Dead. And you know what? I think there was a graveyard area in Resident Evil 3, now that I think about it. Alright, we're good. I can't do anything with this from this distance. Auto-aim sometimes just doesn't work. There we go. Take them shots slow, Brad. We'll be working through this in no time. Oh, frag grenade's full. I'm about to change that. See you later, bitch!
Incoming!
Watch out!
There we go.
I got grenades!
Whoa! Easy now. Are we good? Where's the... Oh, there's Vector. Are you kidding me? I'll throw everything I got at you guys. I'm trying to heal, Are you kidding me? Oh shit, I'm about to die. Yeah, let me go ahead and get a few of these. Let me get that. Let me get that.
Looks like I'll have to keep a closer eye on you.
Revival. I'm surprised I didn't get that herb. Oh, I got some antiviral spray. You know what? I'm just going to start calling that blue herbs. Grenade launcher? Really? Grenade? I don't know if I should get it or not. Heavy machine. Oh, my God. All right. This is going to have to work.